Time now for the MHSAA Clip of the Week. We go to the Division II Boys Tennis Finals and check out junior Nathaniel Webster from Mattawan High School with his beauty of a between-the-legs shot for the winner as he went on to become the two singles champion. And that's your MHSAA Clip of the Week.